What you see in front of me right now is the Ethicon knot board. And in Surgical Principles, every student will be provided one or loaned an Ethicon knot board at the beginning of the course, and then it's returned to us at the end of the course. This knot board primarily is where you are going to practice your hand ties, but it can be used for practice with suture techniques as well. The way I have the knot board oriented here, and you can see that it's taped down, it's really frustrating not to have the knot board stable. And so it can be taped to a surface, or there's little suction cups on the back that can be wet, and then they can be stuck down to a hard surface. But you want to have the knot board stuck down, and so it's not constantly lifting up and becoming a nuisance during your practice sessions. You can see that I have the knot board oriented, so these silastic tubes are going sort of transverse to my orientation or my axis. And this is generally the way that you're going to orient the knot board to practice your hand ties. On this portion of the knot board, you could practice suture techniques as well, although for this course you will be given a DAISY, an acronym for the dog abdominal surrogate for instructional exercises. And so you really will have little use of this portion of the knot board, but you can practice suture techniques here as well if you desire. So you have two places to practice actual suturing techniques, here on the knot board or on your DAISY, as we'll demonstrate in just a little bit.